Hello, I'm Ty Mason of the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Now, I want to emphasize that my perspective is coming from one with type 2 and not type 1. Our channel is primarily for those with prediabetes and type 2. Today, I want to answer the question, can type 2 diabetes cause vision problems? After you watch the video today, I invite you to check out the description box for my new eBook. This is one of the most comprehensive diabetes meal planning books you can find anywhere. It contains diabetes-friendly meals and recipes, recipes for different goals, such as 800 to 1800 calories per day meal plans, diabetes meal planning tips and tricks. There are also tons of diabetes-friendly recipes for everyone. Let me say that eyesight is a major concern for those of us with type 2 diabetes. Many with diabetes are at risk to go blind. Let me explain with a little help from the American Academy of Ophthalmology. People with diabetes can have an eye disease called diabetic retinopathy. This is when high blood sugar levels cause damage to blood vessels in the retina. Now, these blood vessels can swell and leak, or they can close, stopping blood from passing through. Sometimes abnormal new blood vessels even grow on the retina. All of these changes can steal your vision. Now, there are two main stages of diabetic eye disease. NPDR is one of them, non-proliferative diabetic retinopathy. This is the early stage of diabetic eye disease. Many people with diabetes have it. With NPDR, tiny blood vessels making the retina swell. When the macula swells, it's called macular edema. This is the most common reason why people with diabetes lose their vision. Also with NPDR, blood vessels in the retina can close off. This is called macular ischemia. When that happens, blood cannot reach the macula. Sometimes tiny particles called exudates can form in the retina. These can affect your vision as well. If you have NPDR, your vision will be blurry. There is also PDR, which is proliferative diabetic retinopathy. PDR is the more advanced stage of diabetic eye disease. It happens when the retina starts growing new blood vessels. This is called neovascularization. These fragile new vessels often bleed into the vitreous. If they only bleed a little, you might see a few dark floaters. If they bleed a lot, it could block all your vision. These new blood vessels can form scar tissue, and scar tissue can cause problems with the macula or lead to a detached retina. PDR is very serious and can steal both your central and peripheral vision. People with all types of diabetes are at risk for diabetic retinopathy. Risk increases the longer a person has diabetes. Between 40 and 45% of Americans diagnosed with diabetes have some stage of diabetic retinopathy, although only about half are aware of it. Women who develop or have diabetes during pregnancy may have rapid onset or worsening of diabetic retinopathy. So yes, diabetes can cause major vision problems. If you have diabetes, I urge you, if you haven't already, see your eye doctor today and regularly. Don't forget to get my new ebook, and please subscribe to our channel for many more videos like this one in the future. I want to thank you so much for watching. I'm Ty Mason.